They are interested, but they haven't reached a stage where they're worried. And frankly, given the politics in the US, which is pretty much like the politics that we have in India, getting a bill passed in both houses is going to be, I think it's going to have its own set of challenges. So to that extent, it's a little early to comment on it. Whether it's an Indian player versus a US player, frankly, I would see that, you know, if we were sitting on this side, and we had a bill that could give us a competitive advantage, I'm pretty sure every Indian company would jump into it and grab that competitive advantage. And I'm pretty sure on the other side, the same thing is happening. To that extent, it's not competition, something that we face every day. I don't think we're particularly worried about it. I think it's just a question of, you know, governments by themselves typically can't stop a certain progress. Progress continues. Governments can kind of slow it down, but they can't stop it. To that extent, I don't see a big secular change happening in terms of the way business is done or the competitive pressures going forward.